trash truck driver lost control during the evening rush hour today and flipped over. It happened on 19th Street. Officers say the man driving appeared to lose control just before the truck flipped. It came to rest on the passenger side at the corner of Hudson and 19th. The driver was the only one inside and did not appear to be injured. Police did not issue any citations.